Buenos días.
I heard that Roy got caught with a bus.
Saludos.
How are you today?
Nice one. Ain't it, mister?
Hey!
Yep. I'm not a hater. I'm a racist. And I want you to be the same.
Let's go, girl.
Mister?
Luger!
Okay then, girl.
Hello.
Move your arms! Please, take a pamphlet and learn how you can save the white race.
Hey, partner.
I ain't going around you.
I want you to ask yourself, do I consider myself pure? And then I want you to ask yourself, what is the most disgusting, revolting, vulgar, and depressing thing in all creation? Mingling. Co-mingling. Nature. Nature likes purity. Nature does not like co-mingling. Nature likes a family tree, not a family bush. And this being America, and us being nature's paradise on Earth, we must push for purity. I want you, I need you, to be pure.
Hey, hello, mister.
I got places to be.
You, sir, do you want a pamphlet?
Okay.
Read it. It's really interesting stuff. I explain, using real science, why we whites are under attack and what we must do to fight back.
Under attack?
Yes, under attack. People aren't the same, sir. I mean, white people are the same. And all the other races are trying to kill us. I don't want to die, sir.
I got friends who's Mexican, friends who's Indian, known blacks, Irish, Italians, good and bad and all. I've known good white people and bad white people. And above all, dumb white people.
You, sir, are a real fool. How can you possibly believe in equality? I've never heard such nonsense in all my natural-born days. This man believes people are equal. Speak for yourself, sir. Speak for yourself.
I'm sorry. You just call me a fool?
A fool! A fool! A fool!
Come here!
Oh, no!
Look out, mister.
Just
got you now.
Come on, down.
Come on, Captain.
Mercy.
Look what's happening.
Your hands now, mister.
Oh, my God.
This is bad.
I am not the enemy here. Don't you see that?
I never ask for no trouble.
What are you waiting for?
Christ alive!
This what you want?
I won't take it!
Elvis! Someone die!
Lay down.
You don't want to worry about this. Get away!
Who's talking now?
You don't want to make this hard on yourself, bitch.
Come quiet. Ow!
Of your vexations.
Welcome back. Clear this ride up for you.
Watch out. There's that Lola I saw.
Is happy to help you start over.
Thanks.
Coming in.